man.
लास्ट मार्क माधुरी जी थैंक यू माधुरी जी
अरे इतना फ्लैश मार रहे फोकस आउट जा रहे ऑटो पे खेल रहा हूँ तो पता नहीं चल रहा है
या थैंक यू
अरे आगे आगे
के साथ
क्या मैं माधुरी मैम के साथ डांस कर रही हूँ और अभिषेक ने कहा नहीं तो मैंने कहा ठीक है He's like, but she'll be there standing the whole time watching you.
Judging you.
So, no, watching. Judging is the, a bit of a negative emotion, but I would say watching me. And then I said, okay, I don't know what's worse. Because having Madhuri ma'am just standing there looking at me or the fact that I may dance with her and it's okay, then even nobody's going to look at me anyway. So it's okay, I probably just run with it. But ma'am was very, very, very kind, very supportive. Constantly telling me how to spot. Remember when I had to take those spins? Whenever she, I needed to spot, she said, look at me, don't worry, and all the spot here.
That's the hardest part, looking at you. Aise kitna nervousness hoga. But she really brought out the whole, adaein and itrana and all that in you. I'd never seen even that avatar before.
Well, honestly, it's the song and all credit goes to the way it was shot and everything.
Fabulous. And what did you have to critique on Alia's performance?
There's no critique. I think I was enjoying myself watching her. It was a surprise that she was doing like a semi-classical number. Or itna achhi tarike se kar rahe the. And I was like surprised. I said, wow, that's great. Yeah. Because she put her heart and soul into it. I think your ears for it. And it all showed. And it's so beautiful. The song is beautiful. And it's celebratory. And everybody's happy. And she's smiling. And she's just looking beautiful.
Let's That's have a I song. I think this is the moment when we need to play that song. Ghar More Pardesia. In the house. All right, this was beautiful. Thank you for being such sports, you guys. मचा दिया एकदम यहाँ पे. थोड़ी पेट पूजा कर लें, because we're not half bad hosts.
हम लोगों को बिल्कुल कुछ खाना नहीं ऑफर किया.
है ना, बस बुला दिया, नचा दिया.
बहुत भूख. आप लोगों को कुछ खाना वाना दिया? क्या दिया? बस. अच्छा अच्छा.
Great.
अरे तो हम लोगों को भी कुछ दे दो ना. हम
अरे स्टार्स को हमेशा मिलता रहता है, अभी क्या देंगे?
स्टार्स को कुछ नहीं देते, सिर्फ गाली.
I'm kidding.
Oh nice.
टेक वन पेपर प्लेट में.
ये पाव है पर वड़ा नहीं है इसके अंदर.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
चटनी है पाव में, चटनी.
क्या बात कर रहे हो?
हाँ, ये क्या?
नहीं,
अरे
मोटा चलेगा, वड़ा चाहिए ना
तुमको भी. यू ऑल हैव गॉट पाव बगैर
चटनी पाव. चटनी पाव.
That's how we roll, guys. That's how we roll. और कुछ आ रहा है? बस there's only savory stuff. There's no sweet. Do we have any? मतलब let's see if we get the other one right.
I'm off a diet, so I don't mind having something.
Guys, और कुछ है नहीं budget में, और कुछ था नहीं. So this is all you're gonna get. But have you come to realize that you cannot possibly have vada without pav, right?
Like yeah, exactly.
What is even going on?
Yeah.
Exactly like that. Mumbai के बगैर जगू तराना नहीं हो सकता है. We have Jagu Tarana in the house joining the studios of 104.8-ish. Let's install them on stage.
You're listening to Jagu and Tarana on 104.8-ish.
Aapko mic mila?
Jagu Tarana, Jagu Tarana. You're listening to Jagu and Tarana on 104.8-ish.
Jagu and Tarana. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग द इश्क फैमिली. अपा कॉलीग्स बन चुके हैं और क्या. इट्स गोइंग टू बी फन. टेक अ सीट, लेट्स गेट द बॉल रोलिंग फॉर द एंटायर टीम ऑफ कलंक. लेट्स गिव इट अप फॉर द टीम ऑफ कलंक एंड जगु तराना.
ऑल्सो थैंक यू फॉर द एक्साइटमेंट. आई मीन देयर्स लाइक आलिया, देयर्स माधुरी जी, देयर्स वरुण, देयर्स आदि, एंड देन वी वर द ग्रैंड रिवील. वाओ, ओके, थैंक यू फॉर द एक्साइटमेंट.
Okay, once again, thank you very much. This opportunity is absolutely fabulous. It's also surreal to be here being launched at the same time as with them. Thank you.
सच बोल दू, it's a very big deal for us. Also, Jagu और तराना बहुत ही iconic pair है रेडियो के. जो हम सब ने कभी ना कभी अपने जिंदगी में सुना है इन लोगों को. दे वेंट ऑफ रेडियो. यू हैव बीन ऑन अ हाइटस फॉर हाउ लॉन्ग नाउ?
क्वाइट अ फ्यू इयर्स.
सी, इट बॉइल्स डाउन टू रिवीलिंग एजेस. सो वी ट्राइंग टू अवॉइड. नो, बट यू आर राइट, इट्स बीन इयर्स. इट्स बीन इयर्स.
आलिया वाज इन स्कूल व्हेन वी स्टॉप्ड.
वी डिस्कस्ड हाउ आई वाज 9 इयर्स ओल्ड.
व्हेन वी स्टार्टेड यू वर अबाउट 8 और 9.
वर यू इन स्कूल व्हेन यू वर 8 और 9? और
No, obviously I was in
you
school.
You started acting at what age?
When I was 18, 17.
No, your launch was not then, no? Your actual launch, Sangha, oi.
No, you
Sangharish.
Yeah. Yeah. Stop lying.
I forgot about
what
it.
What they call child artist.
I was 6 that time.
6. So, 6 saal ke umar mein she stopped school then.
What rubbish.
Haan, she became an actor. She was a working
yeah,
actor.
Poll khol raha hai or should I just sit on him?
Yeah, you should sit on him.
I think you should sit on him and then never get up.
You'll notice now, who? Always you? In any panel, I will always be the largest.
Achha, you said you. I thought you were saying you come and sit on me. I was like.
So Kalank, we've seen the trailer. We've seen all the songs. Where is the song with you dancing in it? Where is the song with the two of you dancing together? When do we get to see that?
So
the marketing head will answer.
That would be Varun.
No, I think it's Alia also. But why don't you say
yes.
What's next?
Honestly, Madhuri ma'am's song is a very, very special song in the film. And also for us, because it's Madhuri ma'am and Saroj ma'am collaborating after a really long time. And it is, yeah, I think that, and it is, I have to say, one of my favorite songs. It's one of my favorite songs in the albums. Like I play that song first always every morning. I listen to the whole album. And Madhuri ma'am's song I play first.
But Saroji herself is quite excited about it. She's been, well, after a long time actually talking to the press.
Yeah.
So actually,
but it was a very big deal. And I was there in that moment as well, actually, when Saroji ma'am came on set to see the set when they were going to discuss. And I just saw the energy between the two of them. It was so beautiful.
I just want to know, ki, you said you listen to the song a lot, because even I listen to it a lot. What do you do when you listen to the song? What are you doing usually?
What do you mean?
Matlab, when you're hearing the song, what are you doing most
singing?
Of the time? No, because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. So, matlab, usually main jab naa raha hu to main gaane sunta hu, but Tabah Ho Gaye.
I can listen to it when I'm in the car, when I'm like, when I'm doing my hair and makeup, when I'm in the shower, whenever I want.
I'm going to listen to it when I work out, because it's called Tabah Ho Gaye. And when I'm doing a lot of sets, I'll just play that song.
You know, that's so interesting. We put it out on Insta just a couple of hours ago, that Varun's physique gets better and better with every movie. And I don't have a movie to watch, but I've seen the trailers and I know this is you and me, but oh my God, well done.
It's a very intimate moment we've just
shared.
Yes, Varun's physique is lovely, but coming back to the song, it is out on the 9th.
We hope Gana out on the 9th of April. बहुत बड़ा गाना है सरोज खान माधुरी दीक्षित back after how many years, ma'am?
I think 5-6 years. Wow. I worked with her in Gulab Gang. She did one of my songs in Gulab Gang. And after that, we are working on this movie, on this song. I think it's a beautiful song. It's sad. It's got some lovely beats. And there's a lot of heart in the song. Because the story is also going on and coming to a head. And, you know, there are a lot of elements in the song which kind of adds to it.
I want to ask a dance-related question. Mujhe puchna hai ki aapne rehearsal kitne dinon ke liye ki, ma'am, iske liye, ye gaane ke liye?
30 minutes, probably.
मैं हमेशा रिहर्स करती हूँ अपने सॉन्ग्स के पहले और इसके लिए मैंने आई थिंक आई रिहर्स फॉर 2-3 days फॉर दिस सॉन्ग
नो बट देयर इज वन पोर्शन इन द सॉन्ग मैम व्हिच आई थिंक वी शुड टॉक अबाउट ओवर हियर सिंस वी आर ऑल हियर वेयर यू डू सम चक्कर्स यू आई थिंक वी शुड डिस्कस दैट बिकॉज दैट वाज जस्ट लाइक इट जस्ट ब्लू आवर माइंड हाउ मेनी चक्कर्स डिड हैव यू टेकन इन दिस
आई डिडंट काउंट हाउ मेनी चक्कर्स आई डिड बट इट वाज अ कोडा जो चलता रहता है And we thought, how do we make it different dance-wise? Because we could have done a lot of other things, but then it becomes very common. So we thought, why not just take different kind of chakras there are in dance, in Kathak. So we have done like different chakras in that continuously, like in one shot.
So
it was nice, it was fun. And it's always wonderful working with Sarojji. Because I think we share a lovely rapport. I understand her and I think she shoots women, like when she works with women, there's no way. I mean, she just makes the woman look beautiful. And it was wonderful working with her again.
But you know, just literally from